Welcome to e-learning program of Modern International School, Hiswa. I am Asif. Present before you, students, to learn and understand and how to solve the questions of exercise 4F. This is class 6, chapter number 4, integers. So, friends, let's take it started. See, have a look. Now we are going to solve questions of exercise 4F. Okay, now these are the objective type of questions, and the questions, first question says mark take against the correct answer in each of the following. Okay, now here the first, now we have taken the question number second says two less than minus 3, because this question has four options: option A minus 1, option B 1, option C minus 5, option D 5. Okay, now first look at this statement. Okay, first of all, to understand this statement, then we can solve. Okay, here says two less than minus 3. That means the required number is 2 less than minus 3. यानी स्टेटमेंट ये कह रहा है कि माइनस तीन में दो कम करना है. जैस मीन्स एज फॉर एग्जाम्पल, सपोज टू लेस देन माइनस थ्री, हेयर इज द थ्री, सो टू लेस, डैट मीन्स वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट टू फ्रॉम माइनस थ्री. द क्वेश्चन सेज वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट टू फ्रॉम माइनस थ्री, हेयर इज द टू लेस, मीन्स टू को सब्ट्रैक्ट करना है माइनस थ्री से. ओके, नाउ माइनस थ्री या माइनस फाइव, यस माइनस थ्री या माइनस टू, माइनस फाइव. ओके, बिकॉज बोथ द नंबर्स आर निगेटिव, देन वी हैव टू एड देयर वैल्यूज रिगार्डलेस दिस साइन. ओके, हेयर थ्री प्लस टू फाइव, एंड प्लेस द माइनस साइन टू द नंबर. ओके, दिस इज योर फाइनल आंसर. नाउ हेयर सी इज योर आंसर. ओके, नाउ सिमिलरली वी कैन सोल्व, बिकॉज दिस एक्सरसाइज 4F आर ऑल previous types of questions that we have already done. Okay, now similarly question number third says, here have a look, question third says 4 more than minus 5. That means we have to add 4, we have to add, that means addition of these two numbers, that means we have to add minus 5 plus 4. Okay, then you get the answer. Now next question number 4, 2 less than minus 7, the same question number 4 is as same question number second. Now question number 5, have a look, question number 5 says 7 plus, this is the modulus of minus 3, and you friends, you know what mod. Now the numbers which are written in the two vertical bars, mean this is called the modulus of minus 3, and modulus of any number gives us always positive value. Here is the 7 as it is, this is the plus, and minus modulus of minus 3 becomes plus 3, because this gives us positive value. Okay, now 7 plus 3 10, here is the answer 10. Okay, I hope you will clear. Now see the next question number 6 is very similar. Now here the 6 minus 42 plus minus 35. Now first of all multiply plus minus, then add all these numbers regardless the sign, place the minus sign. Okay, now see question number 9, the successor of minus 18. Okay, the successor of minus 18 means the successor of any number, means we have to add 1 to the given number. Here 9 says the successor of minus 18 means 1 is added to minus 18. The answer is minus 17. Okay, now similarly we can solve the predecessor of minus 16. Okay, now 11th number, the additive inverse of minus 5. Additive inverse means we have to change their sign, means we have to multiply minus with the given number. The given number is minus 5, and we have to multiply the minus sign with the given number, means minus into minus 5 becomes 5. Okay, now question number 12. Have a look, question number 12. Very simple, but some students got confused. दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन माइनस 12 माइनस माइनस 5 इज इक्वल टू वाट. नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट एज इट इज माइनस 12. नाउ दिस माइनस इज गोइंग टू बी मल्टीप्लाई विद दिस माइनस, मीन्स माइनस इंटू माइनस प्लस, एंड दिस इज 5. सो हियर हैव लुक फ्रेंड, द दिस नंबर इज द नेगेटिव साइन एंड दिस इज अ पॉजिटिव साइन. मीन्स नाउ वन नंबर इज नेगेटिव एंड अदर इज पॉजिटिव, दैट मीन्स वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट देयर वैल्यूज फ्रॉम पॉजिटिव टू नेगेटिव, फ्रॉम पॉजिटिव. नाउ हियर इज द 12, 12 माइनस 5 यस 7. बट नाउ सी द साइन ऑफ द विच नंबर, यस द 12 हैज द नेगेटिव साइन एंड दिस इज द न्यूमेरिकली ग्रेटर नंबर, सो वी हैव टू प्लेस द साइन ऑफ द ग्रेटर वैल्यू. ओके दैट मीन्स हियर इज द माइनस साइन. ओके आई होप यू विल अंडरस्टैंड. सो माइनस 7 इज द आंसर. नाउ द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज हैव लुक, correct option is minus 7. B is your answer. Okay. Now we can solve. Now next question. Question number 17. Now friends, see question number 17 says, on subtracting minus 8 from 0, we get option A minus 8, B 8, C none of this. Now we have to choose as any one of the option which is correct. Okay. Now see, on subtracting, I have already told several times such type of questions. Now the term which is written after from, bring the first term here, write the first term. He means first write the zero. Okay, now we have to subtract minus sign, then we have write the before the numbers, the term before the from, in bracket, always in bracket, because some numbers may be positive or negative. Okay, now this is 0 as it is. Now minus into minus plus, this is 8. So if 0 is added to any numbers, become the numbers itself. Means 0 is added to any numbers, becomes the numbers. Or 8 is added, any number is added to 0, becomes the same number. Means 0 plus 8 is equal to 8. Here the match the option 8. Here the B is your option correct. Okay. Now similarly friends, very simple questions. Now one question now I'm going to take here. Last question number 26 says, minus 9 multiplied by 6 plus minus 9 multiplied by 4 is equal to what? It has 4 options. Now here the solution is, first of all write the number questions as it is. Okay, now have a look friends, here is the minus. Now here is minus 9, here is minus 9. Okay, now bring minus 9 outside. Okay, minus 9 outside. Now here 6 is the remaining part, here is the plus, here is the now this is what friends, if you remember, then you come to know this is the distributive law of multiplication over addition in integer. Distributive law of multiplication over addition. Now by distributive law simply, okay this is minus 9. Okay, now multiply by this is 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. Yes, now 9 1 0 minus 9 minus 19 is answer. Now match yes A is your answer. Very simple question that you have understood. Okay, have a so friend, your homework is question number 1 to 27. So friends, we cannot solve directly. Okay, now because some students I am finding, I found the some students that he match the answer from the last page of the book and write down the answer directly. Okay, so please don't so do. Okay, don't do so. You have to explain about all the questions as it is. Okay, then we can write the answer. Okay, then match either it is A, B, C or D. Okay, now have a nice day.